since she got the stage name Queen Latifah. She's quite an amazing singer. She's an amazing actress. She is a hip-hop pioneer feminist. She is a singer, a songwriter, a rapper, an actress, a model, a TV producer, a record producer, a comedian, and a talk show host. So she does everything. She's quite amazing. Here she is singing a song, and you'd be surprised. She's, besides her hip-hop and rappy stuff, she's a really great jazzy kind of singer. It's a song written by Nina Simone, who's another great pianist, jazz singer. 2007, Sugar in My Bowl, Queen Latifah. BTO album in 1984 called My Sugar Reads. Me and Fred Turner doing the singing.